I would like to come with you.
We would love to have you, but what about the army?
As there will be no large-scale operations for the time being, I received permission to escort Lady Brunelli to her homeland.
What's this? The righteous lieutenant finagled his way into an army-sponsored trip?
I'm sorry about what happened to Master Camus. I may not have been able to protect him, but I vow I'll protect you.
Thanks for the sentiment, but at the same time, Relia is the one we should all be protecting.
Ah, good point.
To Santoro. What can I say? I'm a perfectionist.
I'm fine. I'll do it.
Hardly worth the effort.
I'm not very popular with the ladies on this planet.
On this planet, you say?
Right. Women were all over me on the other ones.
I guess a lot of women were attracted to your position.
Were they? Oh well. Power's one thing women find attractive in men anyway.
And that's why you're not popular here.
Ouch, that stings.
Whoops.
Assistant number three, time to make the accessory you designed. What? Excellent work, number three. Elegant, but not overstated. Another masterpiece worthy of the Welch label is born. Thanks. What's the problem? Don't look at me like that. You're my assistant. Therefore, whatever is yours is mine, too. You know the deal. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have blown up like that. I'll leave the Welch label off of it.
Thank you.
number one. I'm currently engaged in a fascinating experiment. Bunnies will eat anything, right? I'm wondering if I can use this voracious appetite of theirs for something creative. No response. All it does is chow down and blob around. I guess nothing will happen without that one thing. What's this now? Something catch your eye, my bunny? Does assistant number one look that delicious to you? Well, I'll admit he does have a cute face. Need to worry. Just leave the bunny to me. I'll get it out of your hair. You have your own job to do, number one, right?
This.
Kenny here. What is it?
Captain, I'm sorry to report that it will take us longer than expected to reach your position.
I knew it.
That's not all. You see, our ultra-long-range sensors have detected a Kronos spacecraft. Readings indicate it is scheduled to arrive before us.
That's pretty terrible news.
We wish you the best, sir.
What do we do?
There's not much we can do. We're sitting ducks once that ship gets here. Our only hope is that this expunction technique works and they give up on Relia.
Then let's hurry.
I'll be fine. I'll help.
Thank you.
more challenges lie ahead.
I am without limits.
It's over?
That was it.
The more skillful I get, the more charming I become.
Let the feasting begin.
Thank you.